Not sure how this will look. Wait, didn't I put, okay. This is getting bad. I'm starting to not know where I put stuff. Where is my stone cutter? Don't tell me I gotta look through all of this stuff. I don't think it's in these blue ones. I'm not even gonna bother with that one. Maybe it might have been in that yellow shulker that I lost. That's okay. I'm just gonna. I'll make another stone cutter. Three stone and an iron ingot. There. Okay. So stack, I guess. I see their tiles or slabs. Darn it. There's the stone cutter. Wow, okay. Okay. That's probably too much. How does this stuff look? I just want to see what it looks next. I think it might be too much of a... I don't know, maybe sporadically. I don't know. I don't think I like it, but I'm gonna give it a chance. Could see Okay, now we're working with stairs and I think I might need more. What we got here? So bad. This is so random. Gonna be enough for both sides. Is that all the black slate or blackstone I have? You know what I need to do is go in here and get this blackstone before it spawns, which some probably already did, possibly. I don't know. Yeah, it can be done. think. Oh no. Break my ankles. Okay, I like that. Now for the other side. No, I need a full that. I'll do. Stack of that. I'll need. Let's see what that gets me. I'm gonna go with it. Okay, I'm gonna these all up. Yep, didn't think so. Okay. Those. Oh, hello. Not that that's going to do much. I thought I had more on me. I am scraping by with these. What do I need? Do it one better. That. Hello, Mr. Turtle. Beautiful. Beautiful. Is that a creeper? Oh. I'm not going to do it now, but next episode, I'm going to do the floor, which is going to be along this height. Oh, no, wait. That's a bit of a problem, isn't it? No, it has to be along this. Wait, does that mat? This goes to this, goes to this. Okay, we're good. And to that. Okay. Yeah. Gosh. What a project. It's just a barn. It's taking forever. I don't have much time to play. But I'm thankful for the time that I do have to play. For how busy I am these days.